Better do a little video just to show how deep the snow is. Right at the top of my snowblower bucket. But the snowblower loves it. It eats it up. I can't even see through the viewfinder here. I forgot to brighten my screen up. Oh well. Now I can see it a little tiny bit because it's in the shade. Such a nice snowstorm though. You can go right through it without even, well, you have to slow down a little bit, but it bores right through it. And between my measurements and my neighbor's, it looks like we got 21 inches of snow. Sure wish I could see this thing. It'd be a lot easier to do the video. I just hope it's getting it. I just went out to the road and did that end of it a little bit. My neighbor did it 5 times yesterday, including late last night, like 11 o'clock or so. Gotta thaw out my chute again. The top of the chute, the deflector on it, gets water in the cable and freezes up on me, so gotta get a new cable, I guess. But I've got my heat gun out so that I can thaw it one more time. It's just so nice out. I love it when this, you know, bright sunny sky, blue sky after a snowstorm. It's always cool. Here we are at the new Arches National Park. So it's a little bit different than the old Arches, but Arches just the same. And this is absolutely perfect snow angel snow. So you have to go try that later. What a beautiful day. I know a lot of people say that I'm crazy, but I love this. Look at this. My car is just buried deep in the snowbank. Between the snow I pulled off it and the 21 inches beside it, it's just buried. I mean, it's more fun snowblowing the snow than it is digging out the car, but this is New Hampshire, and I love it. Well, there it is, all dug out, ready to drive away. After this beast clears it out.